Hello friends, welcome to CADIN 360. In this tutorial you will learn how to fix UCS icon in AutoCAD 2018. You can observe that your UCS is moving along with the object while you are zooming and zoom out. Okay, if you want to fix this, then activate the command UCS icon, then here you have to click on no origin or type N, enter to fix your UCS icon. Now you can clearly see that your icon is fixed in the left bottom corner. So in this way you can fix your origin in AutoCAD 2018. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, then please subscribe for more tutorials.